Trying to go piece by piece and put on the best I have. A lot of the shit needs going through. And once I have a basic build in place, should be good to go. Honestly, most of his build is like stat related, like hit enemy to get armor and basic attack speed, and none of them are like skill related. Like this skill does it, except for one. What's up, Carter? Yeah, I was on for 30 some hours, so it was bedtime. Got off here, we worked on Lilith builds, and she downed Lilith on her character and all that. Okay, so I can clean all that out. Go through it, pick the best helmet. Delete the rest. Yeah, it's gonna be a while until I'm ready to do something. I gotta clean out everything and put equipment on the Rogue. That's good. Oh, you're doing Death Trap. I thought you said you weren't doing Death Trap. Huh. Yeah, I'm gonna do the OP meta. The Rapid Fire and Flurry. Yeah, that's my plan. I'm gonna do Wuda Joe's hardcore build so that way I'm really tanky and pour out damage. Well, you're gonna do three hits of your rapid fire is just for bosses. You don't use it any other time. So you just, you know, priming things with three hits from your basic attack and then flurrying everything around you. Well, you don't get a double bonus from the aspects, so you don't want to do that. Yeah, the condemnation. You're not allowed to wear two of them. You only get one of the bonuses. Yeah, I wish it worked like that. That'd be OP as fuck. Yeah, if you equip both of them, you'll notice one of the aspects gets grayed out. Yeah. Yeah, it'd be strong as fuck. Yeah, we'll see what we're doing. I don't know what we're doing yet. But if we're... Yeah. Well, I don't know if this character can carry yet. I gotta get it all together first. I don't want to like promise you something and then I go in there and I got to work on the build more. It's an air conditioner. It's like 90 degrees.
Okay, just new thing for it.
See, you just got me yelled at. She's farther away from the air conditioner, and she has her sensitivity set lower. Like, if I set my sensitivity lower, the background noise gets better in the party. Like, if I go like this, my background noise will get better. But then people in the stream won't hear me. Yeah. So that's the constant balance of Yeah, you think they would catch up with the times, huh? Because I, unless that air conditioner gets moved to a different window, I don't have much of a choice. It's one of those standing units that has like the tube that goes out the window. So they're big bitches, you know? But they're powerful. They work good. 90 some degrees, it was still like 60.
Not in the basement, and the central cooling upstairs is broken, and don't have the 7,000 they want to fix it.
Well, even if they fixed it, it would have worked down here, so fuck that.
Oh yeah, even if they fix it upstairs. Plus,
what? We all have little 100s. I was the Ice Mage. The sorcerer. Yeah. That was my sorcerer before I switched off of it. Three uniques? I was using Temerity. I don't remember using another uni.
Oh, he would switch up between the Ice Harp Rays and the Temerity, and he had a Rain Link, yeah.
Yeah. And then I was using the gloves that give you random damage up to 300%. I was using, I think his name is Ben's build. He clears tier 100, so I was doing a spin on that build. More glass cannon. Very, very glass. Sorcerers are very squishy. Sorcerers are the hardest to play, just so you know. Yeah, he's not a good player. Yeah, he's not a good player. Don't follow his book. No. Yeah, I'll pull it up in my history for you. Yeah, you want to, when you're following a build for this game, make sure that they're clearing tier 100 nightmares. Otherwise, it's just not worth it. Because a lot of people just throw builds out there. They're just trying to get clicks, you know? And then you get, like, into the build, and you get up to a certain level, and you're like, why am I not? You don't want to make it harder on yourself, especially on the hardest one to play. Let me pull it up, though. Okay, it's, if you go to YouTube, type in Ben Lee Gaming. B-E-N-L-E-E Gaming. Three words. Ben Lee Gaming. He's probably the best sorcerer out there right now. You can use any of his builds. I use that, the one that says solo updated true end game best. Yep, that was the one I was using. If you want to use ice shards. You can try his meteor build though, but he's a really good player, so you can trust him. Yeah, he does. It's, yeah, you'll find it. Yeah. Always better to trust the best player, you know what I mean? No matter what build you're in. Yeah. So I was using that exact build. All the uniques he was using, I was using. Yeah, he's using the random gloves. You don't have to use those. They just give you like double damage at all times. Other than that, you can drop the gloves if you want. The differences between his build and mine were I just took off all the defense. I didn't give a fuck. Like, you're gonna die anyway, so I just didn't worry about defense. Yeah. No, I use the same skills. I'm saying the defensive paragon nodes. Because I just didn't see a point. Like, I'd rather get to the attack nodes as fast as I can, you know? It's super, super, super squishy, but you'll do more damage than a Necro, which is very impressive. Very impressive. Just for the fuck of it, you're not gonna quick it because you need Firebolt for the bonus thing from the class quest. Yeah, and then he's just like, whatever, I'll take Frostbolt too, just in case he wanted to switch that enchantment out. Probably, you know, but you're not gonna use either one as far as use them. So summarizes the whole fucking build. It is the most frustrating build I've played. I have 4 level 100s. Nah, it was just me. The other day, anyways. I just do that much. Okay, so you're a cold resistance. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's a Chinese dude that's doing a firewall build that's really strong, but you can't figure out what he's using, so it's like, fuck. He's the only one I saw that was actually doing, like, good damage. I know he's using a couple things, but it's a lot of work. Yeah, Shatter is fun, but it's not as strong.
Some people use it at the beginning if they are having kind of problems.
Well, no, that's the opposite.
Oh, you're right. It is the opposite. I'm not very worried.
Yeah, Avalanche helps sustain your mana.
Avalanche is for the mana problem.
Yeah. Alright, chest pieces. No empathy.
Oh, me? I'm Mia. Mia? My name is Mia. That's what I'm trying to figure out. There's nothing left to do on the 100. And I've played enough on the 100 to have made another 100. So it feels kind of pointless to be on it.
Yeah. Alright, so what's that still on the chest, please? Damage reduction, damage reduction, damage reduction, that's life. Easy enough.
He uses a two-handed weapon, but I would want to use a one-handed in the focus.
You're talking about sorcery?
Yeah.
For Ben Lee's build? Yeah, that's what I do too. I wanted as much cooldown reduction as possible.
Yeah.
He just does it for more damage.
He did plenty of damage.
That is very true. I liked my damage. That was the one thing that was good. If I were you, I would do a druid. Druids never die. That's the good thing about them. They do great damage and they never die. Necro is the most damage as far as consistency with so little effort. Like, it barely takes anything to get a necro off the ground.
Yeah. A lot more fun playing the Necro than Sorcerer.
Yeah, Necro is way more fun than Sorcerer. Sorcerer is hard. Looking for a challenge, though. Sorcerer is the way to go.
I'm pretty sure
everybody
hates the fucking Sorcerer.
No, Barbarian's with the strongest. It hits for my Barbarian hits for 90 million. I've never hit for 90 million.
Not very long.
A day? Barbarian has received the most amount of nerfs of any character because we keep breaking it with builds. They gave up. They said, fuck it. He's OP. We're done nerfing him.
And then buffed it a little more.
Yeah. Yeah, Barbarian's the most broken. As far as the tier list goes, it's still, like, third place, just because of ease of use. What is? Whirlwind. Whirlwind's the best leveling skill for it. Because you're just doing AoE damage and burning through shit. Yeah, it's still the most powerful character. As far as raw damage, nobody can beat it.
Still the king of PvP.
Still the king of PvP, yep. Yeah. Yeah. Nah. Druid's good, though. Druid's really hard to kill, but...
doesn't do as much damage.
Doesn't eat 90 million damage, though. It'll die in one shot.
Yeah, it sucks they removed the uber uniques out of Helltide chests. Removed the uber uniques that were dropping since the update out of the unique chests, so people were getting
Harlequin,
and they stopped that.
Yeah, they made Barb even more powerful. Because Barb was able to get Harlequin from Helltide real easy for the last several hours, but I was sleeping, so I couldn't go do it. Even if I did it, it would be level 100 because my Barb's not.
Yeah,
they just took it out about 20 minutes ago.
Yep, if you look at the login screen, it says they removed it.
Because barbarians were cheating again.
It would help Sorcerer.
Yeah, so basically the way it works is they added the chance to get a unique from Helltide chest. So, because Barbarian doesn't have a unique helmet, if it dropped a unique, it was guaranteed to be Harlequin. So you were guaranteed to get a Harlequin on Barbarian as long as you opened enough chests for it to pop a unique. So, Barbarian was breaking the game again, so they had to do a nerf. Yep, that's all they do is punish everybody because of Barbs. That's every single nerf since the game came out, because Barb is so broken. Barb is the most hated class, because they break the game nonstop and punish all the other classes. Three aspects were disabled because of Barbarian, which punished every other class that was using the aspects. It took like 3 weeks for them to re-enable them. Yep. Barb is always breaking the game somehow. Yeah. I mean, that one already has the aspect, but the stats on it suck. Might keep it anyways. All my other chess pieces suck anyways, and they're just... damage reduction chest. I can live without some damage reduction for right now. Alright, let's go pull out gloves and get on that.
was a blessing.
No, is the answer. Whatever you're looking at. I just don't look close in that tab. Alright, let's just close it out. What? At the moment, I have the lipo on that they give you at the start. I haven't gotten to bow yet.
I'm still trying to look up.
Looking for flurry, attack speed, quick chance, rapid fire. Oof, that's tough. There's attack speed, rapid fire. No quick chance, but I could reroll. That's a maybe. But the problem is it's going to need, the main things it's absolutely going to need are the rapid fire and flurry plus four. It's going to be hard. It's got the flurry, but everything else is shit. Yeah, that's tough. I mean, this one at least already has rapid fire, but it's gonna be expensive to reroll. That one has the Chris Charlie and attack speed I want, but I would have to give up flurry or rapid fire. So, but we'll go reroll a little bit. Need one left. Wow, just disconnected. No. I wouldn't use it though. Honestly, I'm gonna be kind of pissed off if the big elites aren't dropping those weapons. You didn't see it in the. Your character is not finished being saved by the current game, or your account is otherwise busy. Please wait a few minutes.
That's a new one.
So I guess I have to wait to log in. That login screen looks pretty though. 4100s. Yeah, I don't know what's more important. Is getting that 5th 100 for that challenge? It probably isn't going to carry over into the next league. Or getting the hardcore character done, but I guess I should get both done before the 20th, I would think. Be weird if I didn't. 13 days. It should take me less than a week to get the rogue go on me. And then less than a week to get a hardcore character. 50, I think. Who knows? Oh, Drew, definitely. Yeah, Drew's broken. It's ridiculously hard to kill. Sounds about right. I'm doing it for the PlayStation trophy, just to 50. That's no big deal. Yep. That's how you get the platinum. You have to at least have a level 50 in hardcore. I don't know. It just depends if you're able to connect your Blizzard account between platforms. Why, are you carrying me? Yeah, well, that seems to be your routine. It's hop in, ask for a carry. If not, I'm out. Yeah, turnabout is fair play. Oh, it did hold me back. Rolled me back to before I sold my gloves. That's weird. No, I got my fourth level 100. What?
Another chance to decide on those gloves.
I guess. I think. I don't think it's going to change any. Still doesn't use Lucky Chance. That's the problem with those too. It's like you're still talking about Lucky Chance. I want the crit strike. I want attack speed. That'd be nice. But I feel like the flurry and the rapid fire are the things that are important. I don't see any of that really affecting me. I'm not even running
that
track.
I can get the crossbow. If that's still a thing.
Yeah, that's some bullshit if it's gone. If I can't get the crossbow, then it's going to cut my damage down a good amount. I'm not even using traps, so that one's really useless. Ish. That's where we roll. Luckily I have a good amount of money saved back up. 93 mil left to spend on this character. Should be enough to get it off the ground a little bit. Alright, start with this one. We're looking for flurry.
Look at that dismal foothills.
And I don't see it up to one now, so let's switch gloves. See if I can get rapid fire on this one. Although it has Lucky a chance, which isn't for the build, I guess. Seems like a waste of money. So, and then here I would only be able to get one. I guess flurry would be the most important, but once again, what else is the point? It's like, slow rolls on everything. Still sit there and burning money on it. I think I might actually choose that one though, even though it has lucky hit. I feel like flurry is more important than rapid fire right now. Or is it? just keep those ones. Keep it in those two. What?
This is sort of confusing. I guess they mean the giant red dot. Like a fist.
Makes sense, I guess. Alright, so now we've got helmet, jewelry, chest piece, gloves, we still need to do boots, feet, and weapons. And then we'll at least have a, be able to put some aspects on and get a base set up. So let's move on to legs. Figure out which blades I'm throwing on. So looks like he's probably using all reduction. Let's look there, double check. Damage reduction, damage reduction, damage reduction, and max life. So yeah, reduction legs all the way. That means there's a good chance I end up using Temerity instead, but I can't. I think my first Temerity is level 73 or some shit.
That's even shittier fiction.
Eyes in the dark.
Hours ago. Didn't drop anything.
That was a little leap for sure.
Yep, it's the first character and then the second character.
That's not good. Them only being a chance to drop them is gonna change it drastically whether it's worth even farming it. They're already at a 1 in 150 shot. If it takes multiple tries to get the drop, then that's fucked. There's no point in doing it. That's gonna make it harder on the Necros. Kilt just gotta be thinking his lucky stars that he farmed that up before the patch.
I just made 18 hours ago, but
cool. Yeah, no great pants either. Don't have a lot of boots, so that's gonna be interesting. Let's have a look. Boots, he's using Penitent Grease. I have a pair, it's just, I think they're level 70 something. Have a good pair, maxed out. For now, just put something on looks useful.
I'm glad I found the flip and I didn't. Okay, here he is.
That's definitely one of them. By the name.
And then someone else shows up. We'll kill them.
And nothing. Yeah. That's fucked. Mm-hmm. Poor people. That was the one way to get a good weapon. Guaranteed. I guess I'm gonna go ahead and equip that for a fuck it. But most of this shit sucks. He's up again. Hey, 1 out of 3. 809.
I mean, it's still...
It still drops, but fuck. Shit. Okay, so I shouldn't need this grenade bullshit. Let's get rid of that pair of boots. Looks like I'm just gonna save everything else. Alright, now we're on to weapons. That's all we have left. Crossbow and one more sword. I mean, if he spawns consistently, it's not as bad, you know?
No.
But I doubt it does. They probably nerfed it and let this fucking spawns the same.
I got one, I could
give
it to you, but I am not.
No, you can't. Because they're level 100.
No, I'm sad, but I'm not the right character. If I were doing that, I should be on my sorcerer. Okay, it's a lot of work.
Okay, I think that's all the weapon. And we'll go through those. See what's most worth equipping. Get rid of the rest and then go put aspects on and we're good to go after that. Still, it's gonna take more time. Time. Alright, so we'll start with the crossbow. Vulnerable damage, damage to close, crit damage, and dex. That's weird.
Looks like Fatal Sky is doing nightmare runs.
Yeah.
In the guild.
There's a couple people asking for boots. That's right, Carter isn't in the guild, so he doesn't really...
Oh, yeah.
get into that shit. I still start believing shit. I'm not gonna use that. I'm gonna put that just to, because it's high out of my one. Probably should put the last one on or something. Nah. These are useless.
Where does it drop on it? Saturday Damage Club.
Yeah, see, we roll the Shadow Damage. I think. A lot of damage. I just get the other core on. It'll work. Alright, swords. Got the unique on. Now I just gotta figure out the vulnerable, quick strike damage, damage to close steps.
Hey, they made the cap for crafting materials increased from 999 to 99,000.
Jesus. Yeah. It just means you'll fill up later. Still gonna fill up on it. Still kind of nice.
That's funny. I didn't say that. That's nice.
Yeah, he's fucked. Should have stayed on yesterday and got it done.
Yeah, he, I mean, that's what happens. He put in the work and
get fucked. Yeah, can't put shit off. You gotta get it done before things are patched. Alright, so I have a base set of gear. Now we gotta get some fucking aspects on, so let's go back to the storage, start pulling out what aspects I do have appropriate for this level. I have them all because they're so basic, but I don't know if they're appropriate level. Basic skills gain 30% attack speed. 21. Rest too high level there. Let's go to... Both that are available, so move on. Next one. Crossbow. Skills deal based on the primary resource. I think I just took those out. Yep, based on the primary resource. Okay, so we got that one next. Gain armor. Form of damage. Where's my shitty timer, dude? Maybe I'll just throw those on. Need some armor, but... Let's see, what is the other one of the ones? Basic skills grant damage reduction? We'll see. Let's stick it out. Alright, what is it doing? Crossbow. Increase armor resource, already got that. Armor. Nothing. Okay. It's just gonna be long. Attack enemies with your basic skill increases damage to your next blow skill. Okay. Nothing. Let's see if I have another one though. That's a perfect one. Okay. Okay, next. Flurry damages enemies in a circle around you. I don't think I have that one. Just throw something random on for that one. Which sucks because that sounds good. You take less damage from crowd control enemies. Should only be on helmet, chest, and leg. We'll make up for temerity if I put it on. Dealing direct damage to a vulnerable enemy has a chance to daze them, which I think I actually have on. Yeah. So I have them on the chest already, so they're good there. That's a shitty chest, so it'll work fine for now. Gloves. Critical strikes with core speed increases attack speed. Mm-hmm. have that on my necklace, actually. Oh, there we go. Right there. Alright, so we'll go there. Legs. Basic skills grant damage reduction. Once again, that's only gonna pop up on Blake's chest helmet, so that's tough.
Oh, there's nice, right?
Oh, that's not a good one. Looks good to me. I don't know how 17 isn't a good roll. No, the chat's always empty when I'm not carrying. It's crazy. What have you done for me lately? Fallout 2 or something? What have you done for me lately?
I don't even know that guy who comes in to ask for carries a piece on the field or if it's at the end.
I don't know, but it's not a good look. Doesn't hang out at all.
No. And then when he doesn't get what he wants, he fucking poofs. No goodbyes. Fuck you guys, I'm out.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of that shit. Throw that out for fun. That's everything. I think. So let's go. Sorry that I'm annoying to follow. I will throw on this junk Timothy. He's actually using orange stamps, which are damage reduction while control impaired. Is interesting. It's 34% max health. Yeah, let's go upgrade some stuff. Jeweler to put sockets in and upgrade the jewelry, and then throw aspects on. Upgraded, everything has a socket. I need to make 3 skulls. Okay. line. And then I guess I'll try out his orange shims. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 orange shims. Damage reduction while control impaired. I am very confused by that, but we'll try. Alright, and then I need 1, 2, 3, 4 emeralds. Okay, now I need to unsocket the red from the temerities. And that'll work. Alright, so everything's leveled, everything's socketed, on to aspects. Putting going on. So, extract aspect. Should be a little bit expensive, but fine. You can get that out of the museum. Imprint. So, crossbow we're looking for. Increase damage based on your primary resource. Done. Other weapon. Basic skills gain attack speed. Basic skills, grant damage reduction. I don't think I have one. That was on the legs. Let's move on for that for now. Claws, critical strikes with core skills increase your attack speed. Done. Chest piece. Dealing direct damage, your chance to be vulnerable, that should already be on it actually. Yep. Helmet. Take less damage from crowd control enemies. I think I'm gonna try this smoke grenade one for fun instead of that. Alright, so that's how it looks. Good as a boots. I'm iron, to be honest. Probably just use one of the codex. I'll just show that off. Multiple sprites of Crowding Tree. Okay, necklace, some armor, all that. Ring. Zip. What is that tapping I keep hearing? Do you hear that? I keep hearing tapping coming home upstairs.
I don't.
Attacking use of basic skills increases damage to the next skill. There's a perfect one. Do I want to waste the perfect one? Do I just want to use the shitty one for now? Let's use the shooting one. Crit rate shades, vulnerable damage is fine, resource damage is and poison damage is
fine. Oh, I don't have the money to up with my horn.
Yeah. Let's save that one. Here. We don't have the flurry damages in a circle unless it's a dungeon one. Oh, it does. Okay. So we'll just put on the dungeon one. And that's it? I keep hearing that fucking tapping sound. It's gonna drive me insane. We'll save those bands just in case I wanna switch out. But overall, I think it should be pretty decent. Don't know the basic skills grant damage reduction on there. Which I may want to put on my helmet. Yeah. What the fuck is that sound, baby? Go check and see what's going on. I don't know if your dog's fucking with something or what, but it literally sounds like somebody like tapping a bowl or something. It goes again. Every 2 seconds, it's doing it. Basic skills grant damage reduction. Is that a dungeon aspect? That's a question. Thought it was. Yeah, right there. Alright, so we'll just throw that on so that we've done anything, just so we have that. The basics in place. So the only one we're giving up is take less damage from crowd control enemies. So we got a basic build in place now. It is just testing this. Other than that, everything looks pretty good. I'm not looking this for a bucket even though I probably shouldn't. Yeah, it's still giving me an accessory. Right? I don't think I want that, but it's positive for now. Got plenty of inventory space. Alright. Let me put this vapor on my neck here, and I'm gonna go test her out. Oh, I still have to do the class quest, so. No idea what tier you need to be in to do that. Obviously, you'd want to do it in the lowest tier you can. Just to make it quick and easy. It looks like the bus is still up, so that's good. Alright, so we'll do it on World Tier 1. Knock the quest out, and move on. I think everything's in order, though. Got all my points put in, paragons put in. All the items are on. Enchantments. Check, 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 check. Of course, Rob was farming Shaco. Probably got one. I didn't finish re-rolling stuff though. That would have been smart. I will re-roll some shit after that. No, it's the wrong quest. Well, hello there, neighbor. How you doing? Yeah. I saw it's a lot lower drop rate. She went and tested it. She only got one out of like three or four kills.
It was over 800.
Where the place was, it's dry steps, far left side. Looks like a little like a like a slightly grayed out area, you know? That's what it looked like. All muddied. She's like on the wrong side of the map looking at it.
I'm not on the wrong side.
Yeah, you are. You're still way the fuck below it. Dry steps, little grayed out area, right there. Yeah, and it's just the bottom of that grayed out area. Yeah, it's not horrible. World boss. 27 minutes. Yeah. Well, I mean, it's not a bad plan. The corpse tendrils aspect is like 50% of your damage. Yeah. That's good. I mean, you'll be able to tell if you're ready just right off the bat by going into Lilith. If you're making her well, the second one's the big part. Nice. Holding up pretty good in the Altide, at least. I haven't taken any damage yet. Yeah, you could buy shit from other people, and that sword is tradable, so you could always try to see if somebody's selling one. Because they're only going to go up in price now. What? It's more expensive to re-roll it? Oh, shit. that's way worse. Yeah. Yeah, that's not good. So they really nerfed that shit. Did you get a good reroll on it at least? Yeah. Makes sense. Yeah. We both already killed her a bunch of times, so. Solo. It's a lot easier to do solo. I was just seeing how it would be in a group yesterday. It was alright. Just need a third damager at my level. And then it'd be fine. I don't know, I'm not on that character. Above 20? No, I'm on my last character. I need to get to 100 rogue. I'm already done with everything else. No, they won't be deleted. No. No, there's going to be two separate servers, basically. One's standard and one's the current season, so. I mean, I won't play on these characters anymore, because I won't play on standard. I'll play on whatever season's out. But yeah, they won't be deleted. You can still go play on them and test stuff if you want. But, like, the next season's going to be... the bonus for the season's going to be different aspects on jewelry. So, yeah. Yeah, I'll play on the new server unless there's a different game out that I need, that I want to be on. But for now, I want to get every character to 100. I want to get my platinum trophy, which would be a hardcore character. Yeah, I'm only missing one. I'm only missing the hardcore one. On the ring?
That's a good one. The lucky.
Well, the big thing is essence. You want as high max essence on it as possible. That's what your damage scales off of, is your max essence. Oh, well. That's millions of more damage. Wait, it doesn't have max essence on it at all? Oh. Yeah, that's a bad ring. You can't use that.
You can take the aspect off of it.
Yeah. You'll see. When you try to do Uber Lilith, you'll see. It's a big, big, big difference in damage. Like, Uber Lilith, you have to decide. Either you're going to lower your damage to the point and have to dodge waves, or raise your damage enough to one-shot her so you don't have to do the mechanics. There is no in-between. Like, you have to have every single thing on to be able to have enough damage to kill her without doing mechanics. I was going to do something. What was it? Oh, Opus.
Oh, this is bullshit.
I hate this. Very nice. Yeah, people are annoying.
Well, you're not the only person looking for that.
Well, I don't know. I don't know if people are going to be looking for it much now. They might go to test it. If you die, it goes away, though.
You're gonna die on the list.
Mm-hmm.
I honestly, I made some, but I never ended up using it. Especially, you're not. It's not going to be what makes the difference.
Not on Uber Lilith.
You saw how many times that it's just RNG, and if someone runs out of energy, then everybody has to die and reset.
Yeah, it's a tough fight. I should probably bring up the map. There's 28 minutes left. Might as well do a mystery box. Oh, the world boss should be coming up too.
14 minutes, so.
Okay. Well, they're gonna put him back in. It's just Barb had a ridiculously high chance to get Harlequin because it doesn't have any unique helmets, so they had to take it out because everybody was switching to a Barb and getting Harlequin. Apparently a whole shit ton of people got Harlequin because of that, which is supposed to be one of the rarest items in the game. Guess I should put a potion on. Nice. Yeah, I'm just opening up a mystery box, kill some more shit, and well, I was just testing out this character now that I have everything on it that I want. Fun to see how this holds up in dungeons. Doing fine at health times, even in food, so that's nice. Okay. There's Hanky. I don't think I've taken the image really at all. What you can do about that, to be honest. I mean, at least you have an 830. 830 is still pretty damn good.
Might not be able to get better than that.
Well, the problem is how much it costs to re-roll it now. Like, I just don't know if it's really feasible. I mean, you re-rolled yours 1,000 times, it seemed like, just to get max vulnerable. Probably a sorcerer. Wow. He's doing a lot of mechanics. Fuck that. But six... He's charging 6 million? That's cheap as shit.
For Roger Carey?
Yeah. That's what he says.
I don't believe it.
That's really cheap. Yeah, that's cheap. Take it. $6 million is cheap, though. That's nothing. Get $6 million just for farming for a little bit.
If you want to buy the sword on the Discord, it's going to be like $60 million. If not more.
That's what I do. Do Nightmare. Exactly. That's what you do. We got over 100 mil yesterday farming. And we were mostly doing 40s yesterday. Tier doesn't matter though. You're still getting the same sacreds and shit. It's just about being efficient. Don't sit around in town. Just go. Keep going. Keep popping. Go, 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 go. Powerful, very powerful. Yeah, giving up the helmet on the Necro, though, would be a little difficult. Because it has such a good bonus to it. Conduit. Good. You got lucky hit and plus four to Bone Spear. Nice. I don't remember what else you need on there, but.
Bosses 3 minutes.
Cool. Let's see. I don't think so. This Harkner here. I'm in the wrong place, I think. I think it's. This is territory, but whatever. I don't know for another mystery box, but gonna go to the world boss. Mm-hmm. Yeah. The weapon's okay for a couple of builds. The butcher's cleaver's kind of small, and you don't really notice it on your mount all that much, to be honest. I'm at the world boss. No, you're not.
No, you're not.
Blind. You don't have a potion on the right?
No.
Potion. Did I name my hardcore character Mia because of her? Yeah, it looks just like it.
You're stupid.
100% like it. I do. Long time. Why? Like, what's going on? Yep. These laggy fuckers. Teleport to that that southwest hell tide spot. I'm picking shit up. I don't know how to teleport. Have I ever? Or did I there? Sure. You can always get aspects or something to choose from.
Did you want
KD? Oh, you don't have it either. Fuck. It's that stronghold. Hey, Fatal. Teleport to that stronghold in Helltide right there. The bottom teleport there in Helltide. One right here.
Because I've done all the strongholds.
You have not done all the strongholds. Yeah. But, all the boxes, what rates? No, I just needed to go there for the mystery box, which is like right here. And I don't have teleports on this character. Oh, because you're in my instance, so you don't have the teleports. Alright. It's alright. Just kill shit along the way. No, you're starting a thing. I wasn't gonna do the stronghold right now. Yeah, a little takes a lot of practice, and...
Hours and hours and hours.
I think I spent 4 hours practicing her before I killed her the first time. Yep, I already opened it. Yeah, this character is very tanky, it doesn't die. I don't know how much damage it's gonna do in... nightmares, but I'm gonna find out after this hell tide. Whoa. I already did Druid and Barbarian. This is the only character I don't have at 100.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, that's the currency for PvP.
Oh, yeah, that's...
Yeah, you just go turn...
Yeah,
you can just turn crossplay off and go farm the boss and all the ads there. That's a good way to get them. Less people PvPing with crossplay off. I don't even know. Jewelry, maybe? I don't really need jewelry, though. What? Yeah, what about him?
That's because it's so fucking cheap.
Yeah. Yeah, he'll raise his price. That's very cheap.
Yeah,
10 mil is cheap. 20 mil is cheap. Like, it costs so much to put a build together to do it that it's worth it, no matter what he charges, really.
Okay, it's gonna go to 60 million chin.
Yeah, Necro is not going to be carrying that. That ain't happening. Not one. A Necro? Yeah, even if 5 mil hits, I don't see being able to carry by yourself. Solo, you can blow them up, but once you get to group play, that's a different ball though. If me and her kind of...
Nobody else is doing damage.
Yeah. Yeah, I find that highly unlikely for a Necro to carry. Rogue, maybe. They just do all the mechanics, whatever. Necro, not so much. Unless he's really good at mechanics. Then maybe. You can get a one-shotter, that's for sure. Fuck learning those mechanics. Hell-tide assassin? I don't know if I can do that. Yeah?
It's not going to be 5 mils for one.
Yeah, it'll be a lot more expensive than that. I don't know why they're only charging 5 mil. Wow, I'm actually killing a Hellfire Assassin, but he's more rate. That's surprising. Wow. That's crazy. I'll take it. Nice, nice, nice. Could be its level. What? Oh, 2 minutes. Can't have 5 guys.
It's just 4.
Four.
Only 4 people in a party.
Not anymore. It doesn't drop
this
every
the
time.
The highest drop level you've seen since the update.
Yeah, it's now worse. It's too expensive to roll it.
What's the highest drop level you've seen update? On the weapon that you're farming.
You have a 1 in 150 chance to get a high one, like, not to mention it's gonna cost a shit ton to reroll now. Like, you're talking about hundreds of millions of gold. That's tough. Yeah, I mean, if I had to do it again, I would not do it. It's just too much. I don't see me doing it on this character. I was gonna go get the crossbow for this character, but I'm not anymore, probably. Too much. Too much. Alright, that's it for real time.
Yep, it's no longer cheap to reroll that weapon.
Yeah, fuck that. Nope. No reason to save them. And if I did, I'd sell it for 50 mil. Because they're going to be super expensive now. They are going to be, if you're going to buy one from Discord, you want to buy it now. Because they're going to get extremely expensive.
What is the highest drop level, item level you've gotten since the update?
You got that since the update? I thought you got that yesterday.
Yeah. No, but since the update, what is the highest number you've gotten?
Okay, that's not bad. Yeah, I don't know, you can stick with it and keep grinding it, but my problem with it now is going to be the cost to re-roll it.
It's not cheap to re-roll it anymore. It's expensive, like a legendary.
Yeah, what made it worth it was that you got that huge amount of vulnerable damage. 70.4 or whatever it is. It made up for the fact that you were losing a stat because you're guaranteed a top one. I don't know if you're really guaranteed a top one now. You gotta get lucky. But you have two 832s and an 834. At least you have three chances before it gets too expensive. Weapon Master I want. This kind of sucks. Not gonna poison. My unit might be okay. Crowd preparation, I think. So, just kill it. Cooldown reduction, great. Movement speed, great. Energy cost reduction, eh. Oh, it might be worth rerolling for the fuck of it. Oh, it's sacred? I don't fuck that then. Rings, I think we just got crit chance. Yep, crit chance, crit strike, vulnerable. Crit chance, crit strike, vulnerable. And the shadows fine. It's not too bad, but I think mine are okay. Yeah, mine are okay. So I'm not too worried about that. No casino. Codex, what do you mean? I don't know, to be honest.
Oh, I've never bothered.
Yeah, I just got all my renown done and leveled them up to 100. And I have all the renown done, but I don't know about codex ones necessarily. Yeah. I would think so, because I think I did every dungeon in every area as I went, because I prefer to do dungeons rather than side quests.
Yeah, I definitely do not have all the dungeons done.
Gloves, I believe I'm looking for. Round of fire and flurry. But that seems good. Weapons. It's just basic quick damage, vulnerable damage, close. If I remember correctly, and then I forget what the last one is. Chest pieces, this is just all resistance, great deduction and shit.
I finally got that stupid chaotic whisper trophy. I got the chaotic whispers trophy finally.
Helmet, cooldown reduction, shadow imbuement seems like the big thing. I have plus 4 there. I have basic attack damage, cooldown reduction. I think that one's okay. I like that helmet. My helmet seems pretty solid. Not too worried about that. But, looking okay. I'm gonna go to the dungeon.
I don't...
Do you want to do a dungeon? Either of you guys? If not, I'm gonna hop out of the party. You want to do a nightmare dungeon or you get fucking shit?
I can't do it on this character.
You can't do a dungeon on this character? Okay. And I'm gonna hop out of party. Don't know. I probably won't be able to carry that character till I'm the same level. Just depends, I don't know to be honest. Let's try it over. Less than a week. Yeah, less than a week per character. And I'm not going super breakneck speed at that. There's people leveling them up in 20 hours, 15 hours. With groups, but I usually am farming the main source of damage, so I don't usually level up fast. These are 88.
I'll hop on my Necro. Try to build my money back up.
Oh, just for money in general?
I only have 5 million, so I'll use money to play with for anything.
Alright.
We're going fast.
Doing good by myself. We'll see how it is in the team. So far, so good. Ooh, that hurt. Lava from the floor. Didn't kill me, though. It's better than the sorcerer. Oh, there we go, I died.
Oh,
wow. Oh, it's good. So I died the moment you joined the party. That's not a good sign. Vulnerable damage, max. You can go crit damage if you see crit damage max, but vulnerable is a little better.
Yep, that's what we were saying. It costs a lot more money now. Not worth it. Yeah. They made it more expensive. They made it more expensive to re-roll that weapon.
Well, you got three of them at least.
Each one of them.
Did I feel my face? No. I was wondering. Do what you gotta do. Not horrible for having no close really. It's surviving decently. Pretty tanky. This stuff's pretty high level compared to me. 20 some levels above me. You done?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm alright. It's hardly more tanky than the sorcerer. Damage isn't amazing. Bones online. Carter's online. Well, he left because he won't carry him fast enough, apparently. Douche. Ifnia is online, level 81 on Rogue. Sloshed is online, level 90 on Rogue. Eating. I'm gonna go warm me up some tacos real quick. You got this, right?
Yep.
You need anything from upstairs?
I'm good. Thank you, baby. How many hours have you practiced, Lilith? How many? Oh. Yeah, it takes a lot of hours. What, baby?
Sometimes we eat that piece of pizza.
Oh, okay. For fuck's sake. I told you to eat it. Yesterday. What's that?
What?
There's a moth in here, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Flying around my face. Damn thing. Damn thing. Piece of pizza. A little too warm still. Yeah. Are you gonna do both? Good luck. It takes a lot of practice. Need max essence on all your pieces of gear and max essence potion.
I'm at an event.
Go ahead. Yeah, you need to be doing at least 10 to 20 million once your busts are up. And you'll be alright. Frozen to my bones. There's no mechanics.
No mechanic is to burn her down all the way.
Mm-hmm. You do corpse tendrils the moment it's up at the beginning of the fight. Once she jumps in the air, you blow up 5 corpses and corpse tendrils. Make sure you, well, it depends on if you're using temerity as far as make sure you're using potions to keep topped off. But I don't know if I can kill this group of 3 fucking leaves. Got one. One close. Then dead.
Are you using blood orbs in your bill? You said you're using blood orbs in your build? Oh, that must be good.
Good luck.
Mm-hmm.
Doing on a necro is nearly impossible because we do too much damage. She'll jump forever. To Lilith, all RNG. Oh, in a party? No, you're not ready for that. If we had a third necro at our damage, yeah.
There's no way that...
Yeah, Coral might be ready soon. but you're not ready yet. You don't have the max essence to kill her. We have to have a third person doing our damage to be able to carry that. We don't do mechanics. We just blow her up. You're getting there, though. Tis a lot of work. All me. I'm torn here. Because if we go down to stuff that's my level, I will be able to... I'd be able to split off from you and clear fast. But the higher we go, the more glyph XP, you know? Sorry.
It's just whatever you
feel like. Well, that's what I'm saying. I keep looking at this shit every time I sell. I'm so comfortable with the gear. Movement speed, damage reduction from close, damage cooldown. It's 6 hours of practice hitting, going nonstop, minimum. Nobody walks in there and just kills it. What? Yes, not gonna happen. You're going to spend at least 6 hours, hundreds and hundreds of attempts to learn, to get your